The WA Royal Commission into Crown Resorts has found the casino operator unsuitable to hold its Perth casino licence. Let's go live to our business reporter, Edward Boyd. Ed, Crown have been given 2 years to clean up the casino.
Yep, Kieran, very similar to the Victorian Royal Commission outcome where they were told they were unsuitable to hold their licence in Victoria. They're also unsuitable to hold their licence in New South Wales. So Crown in Perth, the Burswood Casino Complex, they've been given 2 years to clean up the problems within the casino. There's some regulatory changes that are going to need to be put through that casino. The government has appointed an independent monitor. The WA government will have an independent monitor there to oversee the reform program. There's going to be tougher regulations on Crown in WA. And the gaming minister himself is going to have more power. But this WA Royal Commission was pretty damning for Crown. It did conclude that Crown's Perth casino, the Burswood complex, facilitated money laundering through its casino. The government's obviously taking a look at this company that employs 5,000 people in the Perth area. So that may be one of the reasons why they're allowing the casino to continue operating despite these scandals. This is the WA's gaming minister, Tony Butty, talking earlier this afternoon.
It is a privilege to hold a gambling licence in Western Australia. And the Royal Commission has shown that Crown has at times abused that privilege. Crown needs to do better, but the state's regulator also needs to do better.
And Ed, what has the share price reaction been to the news today?
Well, Kieran, you'd think the shares would tank today on this news, but in fact, they've actually gone the other way. Crown shares are up today, and I think a lot of it is due to the fact that Crown is still allowed to operate its casino. There aren't really any big restrictions on the casino. It's still open and operating for business, and they've got 2 years to clean up their act. So the shares are up about 0.6%. The overall stock market's up today as well. It's up about 0.2%, and it's mostly commodities companies, oil, coal and gas, that are doing really well on the stock market today, Kieran.
Ed, thank you.